What's up, everyone? Good afternoon or good morning. Right now is 3:30 p.m. in the afternoon. I was watching YouTube. I know I look a hot mess. I don't really care. I need to get my size done. I'm probably just gonna use Nair or something because I'm like 3 days away and I don't feel like spending no money to go to the barbershop and paying like $20 this do, you know, something like this. That's all you're doing because the rest is just dreadlocks. Next one, same side. I'm just gonna use some Nair. Take all this off, make it look all nice and stuff. I do that tomorrow, I think. Alright. I haven't really done nothing except just cleaning the house, making sure everything's good because I'm 3 days out from going away with my cousins. My one cousin, she's turning 30. That's why we're going away. But I probably won't tell you until we get on the road or till we show up at the B&B vacation house. But you know, I've been seeing a whole bunch of stuff on YouTube. I'm in my backyard today. Chris and Queen, Perfect Wives, Amon and Trey, all of them about beefing with the Taylor girls. Look, at the end of the day, I am with the gang. I am with the gang. Because something about the Taylor girls are, I don't know, fishy, or, you know, I don't feel like they're telling the truth, or they just be lying all the time. Because the Taylor girls don't even act like they are virgin, or dressed like they are, or, you know, stuff like that. I'm just, I don't know, bamboozled, confused, and all everything. Because all along I thought they was, you know, cool and everything. But find out they not cool been almost 3 months. I didn't know that. Until I think yesterday I saw a video on Instagram with Perfect Laughs, aka Jazz, and Oman and Trey. Go follow all of them, Chris and Queen, and Chris Sells, and Queen Naja, all of them, go follow all of them. That's the gang at the end of the day. I'm gonna have their back because they don't lie. You can tell when they're lying or because they play so many tricks and to fool their fans and everything. You know, it's just, you have to watch them. I've been watching Chris and Queen. I just started watching Perfect Laughs about like a couple months ago. And just, I just started watching online. And Treasy not too long ago either. So I've been watching Perfect Laughs about almost, I say, almost 6 to 9 months, I think. I don't remember. I go back and see where I started at, because I watch almost all her videos. I need my eyebrows did. I'm gonna have my cousin do them. I can't believe I'm 3 days out for this, my vacation with my cousins. I got, today's Thursday, got tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, and we're leaving on Monday. I'm not counting Monday. I want to show y'all when we first get on the road. We get on the road about 5, 6 in the morning. It's going to take us about six, seven hours on the road. That's all in total to where we're going. I'm not going to tell y'all until the day of, maybe, or the night of. Chris and Queen and